That was a special opportunity to be a part of, to be at the Naval Academy, to witness what goes on. It's real, and I got a lot of respect for the young people that are leading our country, that will be leading our country, and the training that goes in, the commitment by everyone here. It's remarkable.
It was really fun, getting to see their routine, and that's an everyday thing. So that's just my pride. My heart goes out to them. You know, they work hard every day.
It was a very fun experience, and I got something I can go back home and, you know, share to my family about, like, what I've seen. And like Jamario said, they work hard every day, and, you know, sometimes we take stuff for granted. Like, they have to get up every morning at 5 a.m. They have to all get up, like 4,000 students all have to get up and go on the same schedule. And we take, like, stuff for granted, like, you know. I mean, I took my hat off to them, and, you know, they just make me more blessed with the opportunity that we have every day.
And it gives you a real a gratefulness of what it means, the sacrifices that they're making to serve our country and protect us. I'm more impressed than anything. And then, it was just great to be on their campus. We had some great hosts here, Commander Graham, Lieutenant Smith. It was just a wonderful experience, something I know I'll treasure forever.